Or you're going to do something kind of like you call it sugiyachi da, kind of a short shuffle step and turning of the hips. So as this person kicks, notice how I turn my hip to catch the leg here. I don't step away, I just turn the hip to lean. I grab the lapel, holding him here to help this person down. Taking the legs out, right across the lat. Okay. From here, we're going to press. We start striking in here. As we strike, we press. Make sure that his heels are down, or her heels are down. Leaning right into the thigh, spreading out. Back to the groin. Okay? So good. One more time, facing you. Slight turn to hip, catch. Knee. Here. Go. Press. And stretch. Let's go.